have many fake Louis Vuitton for woman only. We have many.
Oh, my shoe.
A woman here. Fake Louis Vuitton.
Okay.
Come here.
What's price? 1.7.
You want to take? You're ready to.
So let's check it out, guys. This is Tony with Enjoy Discover Asia, and I'm approaching here the Divisoria market. It's one of the biggest, largest market in Asia, the cheapest market in the world. There is a lot of things to buy, from socket to bicycle to electronic bike, motorbike, and especially it's very popular for the fake, it's a fake market. There is no bargain here, because it's already very cheap. You cannot find the same price in any place in the world. But we're going around to see all the product and to try to bargain it a little bit. But I tell you, if you come here, it's already a bargain, because the prices are really, really good. Stay tuned and watching all the episode. And thanks for watching. We are just here at the entrance of one of the malls. Hello, good morning. In the Divisoria. Morning. There's a lot of bargain here. Let's check it out. So many things to buy. And also so many beautiful girls come here to shopping. This is the cheapest place in Manila to buy beautiful things. Balenciaga. How much is one? You're here.
300.
All right. What is your last price?
Fixed price, for sir.
Fixed price, but yes. It's not so quality this one. Yeah? What about 50 pesos? No, 50 pesos, it's okay.
Yeah, but this is no discount.
No discount. Yeah. No discount. No bargain here. All right. Thank you. Let's go into other place to bargain a little bit. Hello, morning. How are you? You are a nice Filipina. Where are you from?
Dalawalanday.
She's shy. Hey, bye. Let's keep walking. And you know, like 2 years ago was not so many people visiting this market, not so many foreigners, because it's like this concept that is dangerous, but it's not dangerous. But now I saw more and more foreigners around here to shopping. This is maybe because of my last video, who got a lot of view.
60.
Hello. How much for this one, Gucci? How much is this? 380. Last price.
Last round.
No bargain. All right.
Christmas.
Okay.
No bargain.
No bargain. What a bargain. Hello. Good morning, brother. Very beautiful bag. 380. It's a very good price. So $12. What is possible to go upstairs? This way? This way. Hello, good morning. How much the...
350.
Armani? 350. And how much is the last price?
Santa, okay.
All 350, all this one. But you know, it's really nice. Gucci, Prada,
last
Polo.
Price.
It's very high quality. Okay, last price?
Last price, 300.
300, so 300 is like $10. It's a very good price. Can I show it? It's very good quality, you know? Prada. It's the clips, everything inside. It's okay, 200 pesos. 200? 200, no discount? 300, that's price. Alright. Okay, I will come back because I'm looking for some bargain, you know? Wow, there's also so many here. Gucci. Very nice. Hello, what's going after? We're going upstairs now. Let me check if I'm recording. I see. Yeah, it's recording. Very good. There is the... Wow, it's also massage. Hello. You do massage?
Massage.
How much the price?
How much is your back?
Back.
And then head.
Head. 100.
Only 100.
For 1 hour.
For 30 minutes.
All right, it's good price.
It's a problem.
Yeah, but I have to go around to see something, and maybe I will back after. All right,
because
I'll
wait for you where?
Wait here.
Here. Okay. All right.
Thank
okay,
you.
Take
thank
care.
You.
Thank you.
Thank you. I have some beautiful shoes here. Yeah. Hello. Good morning. How are you? How much the Nike shoes? You have for men?
For men?
Yeah.
Inside.
Sir. Inside. Can I see?
Yes.
Wow, there is a... Adidas, very nice this one. How much is the price?
1,850.
Sorry?
850.
850.
1,000.
Ah, 1,850.
Yeah.
You have some Nike here? Nike, maybe here.
Nike.
Nike, Nike Zoom,
yeah.
Nike Zoom.
Yeah.
And what is this?
Alpha Bounce.
Alpha Bounce. How much Alpha Bounce?
Same lang dito.
Ah, bro. Eh?
Same,
1,850. Same from Adidas. All right. It's nice, very Nike, very good too. And this, if I buy this one, eh? This Adidas here, it's okay, 800. No? What is your last price? 1,850.
1,000 the price.
Yeah.
And then you can discount it for 280.
Ah, 850 last price. Alright. So it's last is no bargain, it's
yeah,
fixed price.
Yeah.
But 850 is very good, it's like $16. Alright, thank you so much. You're so kind. Very nice shoes at 850, what is like $16, something like that. Let me to calculate now. It's a very good price, and she don't want discount $1.50, so the price is almost fixed. And let's go to see some nice things around. I have already a video here in the Visoria Market that I make us here to get a lot of views. Already explain all the things that you can buy here. You know, it's from the cheap watch at 50 cents to the Louis Vuitton bag and everything. So if you wanna to see more deeply and to see the price there, you know, you can check because it's really, really good video if you have an idea about the price here, sorry. And but I'm still going around to see some price. Here you get all the stuff, it's just $1.15, 60 pesos. No?
Yeah.
And you have a nice bag, this is not Louis Vuitton, but they are all nice. It's like Hello Kitty, Adidas, you can imagine, all for $1.10. Hello Kitty. This wallet, to be honest, it's really nice, you know? I mean, I'm going to buy a present and I'm going to give to some friends who deserve it because, yeah. Hello. How much this one?
60.
All right, I'm going to buy it. Can you, have a small bag? Some small bag? And it's very nice, very good quality, you know? So it must be a good present for Valentine's Day. There's so many people I have to waiting to pay. It's a big bargain here. Ah, the bag? Yeah, you can put inside, I give you the money. Thank you. So this is 70, but you can keep the change, okay? Thank you, salamat. Thank you so much. Keep the change, okay? Thank you. So we just paid this beautiful wallet at $1.10 and just a present. But you can see also here, there's a different type, but also beautiful wallet. You know, this one is like stylish type, all at €1.10. It's really nice. And Hello Kitty bag, Moschino. How much Moschino? Quia. This is the same price?
200.
It's more expensive. 200. So Moschino is $4, but still good price. No, I say still good price. It's going around. Many beautiful things. Hello. Yeah, it's very nice Gucci shoes, no? How much the Gucci? 150. What about 50 pesos? Not possible. Yes, I say here in Divisoria it's no bargain because it's already so cheap.
Bargain there.
Bargain here? Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah, it's cheaper. It's 100 pesos. So all the shoes here is just $2. Gucci, we have as well, Nike, Gucci. You see what they say before, the electronic bike? These are the scooters here. It's really everything here in Divisoria. I don't know how to say more because the imagine is talking alone, don't you? Some very nice Gucci marsupio. Backpack, small bag. Fendi. Balenciaga again. Gucci. Also beautiful lady here, say. How much is this one? 250. So you have the beautiful Gucci marsupio. I use this bag for almost $7. What about 150? 150?
No, 250.
Only 250. It's already cheap, so it's already a bargain. It's already, you know, if you come here, the price is, yeah, it's already sale. You know, it's so much discounted. No possible. She's mine because it's true. You know, more than this is no bargain here. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Yeah, other nice for 60. This one you can also put in the credit card inside. We get those, oh, Giorgio Armani, Gucci. How much at?
300,
so it's cheaper than other place. What about 200? This Louis Vuitton bag. Possible? Oh. 200, it's okay? I say, it's already so discounted. 300, it's $6-$7. Yes, so much cheap. So many beautiful, but it's all 300. Gucci.
350.
But you know, they are so nice, so beautiful. Can I see? I mean, if you buy this one, but even in a fake market in China, this is already $50, you know. It's a very beautiful bag. So let's keep working, some nice shirt here. Harry Gombe fight for 150 pesos, $3. Ralph Lauren, $3. Hello, there's many beautiful things. Ferrari, $3. Set of Nike, $2.50. Nice shorts. Some nice shoes here. So this is bargain here. How much?
200.
And how much is the Adidas then?
550. I am 750.
550?
750.
750, alright. She's look a little bit different than before, but it's a good price. Yeah, let's walking a little bit around here. Hello, how much is the big bag?
120.
Ah, big bag, yeah, 120, $2. Very big. Yeah. Alright, thank you, ma'am. And maybe the weather change, it will be not raining. As you know, in this Asian cities, when it's raining very, very heavy. And let's go to 168 Mall to see around what we can find there. 168 Mall, this way. This way. You get fresh fruits too. Mandarin, loto, apple, dragon fruits, or passion fruit. Hello sir, what is this? Passion fruit? And also you have the cherry fruits. This must come from States, California or Europe, but this is not time for cherry food today. And it's not today, sorry, this season, it's not the season. So it's going around. Como sta? Hello, what is 168 Mall? This way? Derecho.
Derecho is straight.
Yeah, straight. Derecho is meaning straight. There's a jeep in here, so crowded here. So many people, not possible to work in. It's very safe, but anyway, if you come here, don't bring your wallet, you know, like your wallet with all the credit card and your pocket with dollar, with money. But, just leave in the hotel and come here with just the money you need without many things. Just the phone put in your front pocket. Front pocket. How much is this one?
1,000.
No. Oh my goodness, so expensive.
It's high quality.
It's high quality. No picture, alright. Okay. And how much was price?
How many pieces do you
want? I just one for me, just to wear it.
900.
What about 300?
I don't have price like that.
No? What is your last price?
900 only.
But to be honest, it's very good quality, no?
Yes.
So 900 is like $18, no expensive. Very nice. All right, thank you, ma'am. So last price for this one, it's $18, but it's very good quality. It is so big here, even I don't know where I am now, so I'm trying to find the way out to going outside. And this one is the one warehouse area, so I'm just working in this corridor, pasillo, I would say Filipino. And then going, oh, let's see what we found upstairs. And then we're going outside from here. There's some nice bags here.
Yes, now you buy bags.
You have a woman bag, huh? Louis Vuitton bag for a woman.
We have Louis Vuitton. Many fake Louis Vuitton for woman only. We have many.
How much the price?
Other store.
This way?
Yeah, there.
What kind of Louis Vuitton?
The for woman. Woman bag.
Woman, here. Louis Vuitton.
Okay.
Come here. Ito pa rin sa brown.
But something not so much expensive because it's a present.
Also, you know, imitation is different to the original
like
price.
This one. This one is nice.
Yeah, that's nice. Also, this one is nice.
It's good quality. How much?
This is authentic quality, best quality.
Yes, how much?
I'll give you 2,000 only.
Wow. So expensive.
Oh, okay. How much you want?
I want spending like something 500.
Oh, sir, even you look around number 500.
No, you don't give me 500.
We have 500, but cheaper quality, not.
No, like this. I know the order. I don't like this one because it's better.
Yeah. So what is? Imitation, but this is a good
what
quality.
What is your last price?
Why? How much you want? For me, I'll give you 1,700 na lang.
600? No. So last price 1,700.
You're ready to help me.
All right, okay. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Okay,
thank
you.
All right. Hello, Sam.
Super nice.
Do or not?
Dito pate oh.
Wow, these are so cute. The dogs. How much is the price? 2,900.
Ah,
hello.
Oh, beautiful, huh?
I think it's coming the control. They're not saying the dog here, so they're just going. And let's go inside here. 999 shopping mall. Hello, morning. There is this one is also it's nicer than the 168 mall. You know, the better feeling here. 168 mall. There's so many Chinese staying there and people from south of the Philippines. It's very beautiful bag. Huh? Oh, very nice. Wow. How much is this one? No, no. There's so many things for Christmas. Christmas lights, you have the Christmas tree. They are really nice. For woman, all nice things for woman. Beautiful woman sandals at $2. They have here all the bags for $6, $7, really nice, Louis Vuitton style, very beautiful. Many beautiful ladies coming to shopping. It's going downstairs now. Also you can buy the gold. Very nice. Hello, how much are you selling this one? 50, only $1. It's very beautiful. Very nice, thank you. help you. Alright. So we are here outside, it's a lot of people. And we're still going around here. Too many people coming shopping for Christmas. So, Sarai?
Hello.
You coming shopping for Christmas?
No.
No, why are you coming?
For a survey in our research.
Ah, alright, you go to school or university?
Huh?
All right. What's your name? And yes. It's going to eating something. It's full of people. It's my sign. And you get also at a different shop. I think the original noodles is there, but I'm not sure. I'm going to check. To turn off around because I cannot remember if it's here or it's other place. There you see many. The Filipino food everywhere here. Sicilian king, other Filipino specialties. I think this one was here, the Hong Kong style noodle dim sum. Yeah, it was here, this place. Also they get a lot of Filipino food. Or no, I'm not sure. Let's continue to check around. This is the chicken Filipino fiesta, the most popular grilled chicken in the Philippines. It's chicken inasal. So many people. Inasal, manginasal, the name. And they grill the chicken here. So many people. But we are eating something more original. Hello, good morning. This is fried noodle with beef.
Ah, yes, sir.
Can I have the same?
Fried.
Can I have the same?
Same order, sir.
How much the price?
175, sir.
175, okay.
What else, sir?
We have Coca-Cola in a can.
Only iced tea and bottled water, sir.
What do you have?
Iced tea and bottled water.
All right, give me one iced tea.
One iced tea.
Big size or small size? Number 19.
Sorry?
Big size or your small size?
Small size, all right. How much is? So we're going to eating the fried noodles with beef. This one is a very popular place for the noodle here. It's very popular for noodles.
Only Chinese
noodles. Alright, so it's Chinese style noodles here. Alright. Hello. This is the chef. How are you, sir?
Good, sir.
Bravo. Good chef.
Yes. 200 pesos.
Okay.
Good chef.
Good chef. All right.
Quality number 10, number 19 and number 4.
So I'm waiting here the change. And also when this one is drilling.
Major, so if your order is okay, you will come back.
I will come back here, okay, all right, thank you so much, thank you. So, I just ordered the noodle and I'm waiting that the noodle machine is drilling. So let's found a seat somewhere, there is so much people, even I don't know where to sit. The child, noodles already. This is the noodles, Chinese noodles, she say, with beef. So I am going to eating now and then continuing around here in the Soria market.